I'm gonna be showing you how to
do an experiment
with baking soda and vinegar and a broom.
Okay. So explain how much you're putting in there.
So you put 2 teaspoons of baking soda. Then you pour it into a bottle. And then...
Can we pour it in, Corey?
Yeah.
How much will you pour in here?
When it starts fizzing, then you can stop.
That's good.
Thank you. All right.